Everybody, happy Valentine's Day. Today we are going to make, I'm gonna try to see if I could speak English and Spanish. I'm trying my best. Okay, today we're gonna make a nice heart for Valentine's Day. It looks a little bit like this one. A little monkey there. My name is Maribel, and I'm here from Roberto Clemente Park Senior Program. But right now I'm alone. The seniors are not here yet, but good news, they all have the shot. So pretty soon they are going to come here. Okay, this is what you guys gonna make. And today we're here from Miami. Today is a beautiful, beautiful day here because it's been very cold here. Look how beautiful. This is what you guys are going to make. See? Out of this. And this you could buy at the Dollar Tree. Okay. So, have these things on. I'm doing all this stuff for you guys. To look pretty. To do something different. I want to speak a little bit Spanish. Okay. Hoy estamos aquí en Roberto Clemente Park. Esto es un sitio de senior. De los seniors que ellos están aquí conmigo, pero ellos no están conmigo porque tú sabes, estamos viviendo como ustedes saben cómo estamos viviendo, pero estoy aquí haciendo cosas positivas para ustedes. Y ustedes se tienen que todavía protegerse, pero le doy gracias a Dios que están todos los viejitos míos, todos mis seniors están todos ya vacunados. So pronto van a estar conmigo aquí. Pronto, si Dios quiere, la vida. Hoy vamos a hacer un corazoncito. Y hoy ya estamos aquí en Miami. Y hace un día bello, bello, bello. Porque tuvimos como el mes, este mes de febrero, estuvimos frizados. Un poco frizados. Está bueno, bien frío aquí. Y aquí en este parque hace mucho frío. Primero que estoy sola en el parque. No hay nadie. Pero yo me caliento, a veces yo parezco un Eskimo aquí porque tengo tantas cosas puestas. Ahora mismo estoy hablando con ustedes y estoy frisada. Por eso por el building, porque como hay tantas cosas high tech, so tiene que estar un poco frío. So vamos a hacer un corazoncito. Today we're gonna do a heart, okay? Entonces yo les voy a enseñar cómo se hace. Vamos a poner un poquito de música. Let's put a little bit of music on. Let me call this little beautiful stuff. Is all my stuff. You don't have to. If you want, I'm doing this for fun. Yo estoy haciendo esto para poner las cosas alegres, para uno estar alegre y estar positivo, to be happy, positive, you know. You don't have to really see me if you don't want. You could criticize me if you want. I don't give a hoop. I do all this, guys, for you. I never wear all this makeup. Never, never, never. I'm doing this to just make you guys happy. Yo nunca uso, ustedes saben que yo no uso nunca todo este maquillaje. Yo lo hago para hacer algo positivo, algo lindo. Y pues ustedes están en la casa y no pueden salir. Ustedes me pueden ver. Si no me quieren ver, me pagan. I don't give a hoot, no importa. Yo nunca tengo este maquillaje puesto. Ustedes me conocen que yo nunca, you know, yo lo hago para ustedes, para poner a ustedes contentos. Pero nada, si quieren me ven, si no me pagan. Yo tengo todo este maquillaje porque yo me escopeo de una muchachita que tiene creo que 26 años que se llama Candy Lover, I think it's 89 o 79, se me olvidó. Pero yo la veo a ella siempre, me encanta como ella es. Ella es perfecta en español, en inglés. She does English, she does Spanish. Her name is Candy Lover 89. You guys could follow her. She's beautiful inside and outside. And they criticize her. So imagine me, they're going to criticize me too. So I really don't care. I'm just doing this because I'm happy. And I want you guys to be happy. And if you guys are inside the house, just tune me in or keep looking at all my beautiful videos that I make, everything positive, you know. As I'm talking to you, all this thing is coming out. I can feel it. But like I say, I follow Candy Lover. She's, I think, 25 years old. She does beautiful makeup. She puts eyelashes, but I don't know how to put them. I wear a lot of glasses since a little girl, so that's why I have all this, you know, in. I don't know how to do it. I just did my best, you know, just to be happy. But I follow her. She's very, very good. You guys could follow her too. Maybe one of these days when she comes to Miami, I could do crafts, arts and crafts, and she could put makeup on one of my seniors. But she's very, very good. I follow her. They criticize her, but hey, ella la critican, a mí también me van a criticar. Si ustedes quieren, me pagan, a mí no me importa. Okay, lo que ustedes quieran hacer. Okay, vamos a hacer un corazoncito. They sell this in the Dollar Tree. You guys know they sell this in the Dollar Tree for a dollar. They sell all these stuff for a dollar. You know? All this stuff for a dollar in the Dollar Tree. I go a lot. See all these beautiful stuff for a dollar. And you guys gotta be creative. Okay, so we are making this guy today. See how beautiful? And I'm gonna try my best because yesterday I got the shingle because, you know, it's a pandemic shingle going around. So my doctor told me, I just went for a regular checkup. I'm not sick, I'm not nothing. Thank God I'm doing good. She told me, you need your shingle shot. I say, your shingle shot. And I said, okay, put it on. Oh my God, you don't know, this is hurting me so much. And all my body is really hurting me. I've been sick for, they didn't give it to me yesterday. They gave it to me 2 days ago. And I still have that on. I can't even take it out because this arm hurts so much. And I did exercise. Ayer me pusieron el, no sé si ustedes, ¿cómo se llama en español? You see, I'm so bad in Spanish and English. I think they call this, se llama esto, es culebrilla. No tengo culebrilla. No lo tengo, pero le dicen culebrilla, en inglés es shingle, the shingles, que le puede que le dé a uno un seno, puede que le dé a cruzar, dicen que es bien malo, y a la edad que yo tengo es bueno uno ponérselo, so me lo puse y tengo un dolor en este brazo, y estaba enferma por 2 días, y tengo este brazo que no lo siento, no sé si voy a poder terminar esto hoy, porque esto coge mucho fuerza, y me lo puse en este brazo y este es más, el brazo más que yo uso. Okay, so guys, here we go again in English. I'm trying my best. Okay, bear with me. So, you see, I can't even reach. I'm strong. Okay, esto lo compran en the Dollar Tree. Lo pueden comprar en the Dollar Tree, así mismo viene. Yo siempre compro de todos los colores. This they sell on the Dollar Tree. I always buy in different colors because I use this for many, many things, you know? And always, oh, I like that. Always have nice and clippers, have scissors, have a lot of this, guys, around. Have this because you need to measure. Let's put a little bit of music. Oh, this is good. Let me put this girl on. She's good. Clip it. Ay. Oh, that song is so cute. I love that song. Okay, we're gonna start with the heart. You need a little hot glue. Oh, this song is so beautiful. The same faces. And name. Oh my God. Beautiful. You don't think of them at all. Think that's what it was. On the wall. The dancer for money. Oh my God, memories. Dancer for money. See, all you have to do is now. Me too. Let's see, me too. And some children. Hey, yes. Okay, now. their faces, you don't ask their name. I'm your private dancer. I dance up for mine. I do what you want me to do. Oh, jeez. Okay, now. You have to put this on top of this. That's the way it goes. Yeah. Put a little bit of glue in the top. See right there. Right there. These, $1 too. Put this because I'm always burning. I'm not perfect. I'm always burning myself. Always burn. So it costs $1. I buy the Dollar Tree, or sometimes I buy them at Michael's. Yes, I'm always burning. Which I don't think of wisdom. I don't have any strength. I'm gonna try. Ooh. Take the other one. Dance up for money. You want me to do. That song reminds me of New York. Dance up for money. I'm from New York. Then you go around, keep going around. Make sure this is dry. It's not even dry yet. Pero como no tengo fuerza, no puedo agarrarlo. El brazo. I should have done this kit tomorrow. This is Pandora. I really don't know what they're gonna put. So, you know, I really don't know. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna come back because I don't have a lot of strength to hold it. So I'll be back, okay, guys? Bear me.